Will be coming online. Let's just do our simple audio check and then we should be fine. and then we can start. Man, what is with this cough? Winter, man. It's strange and wintry. Okay, audio check. 3 rows of audio check should be good enough for us. Okay, everything sounds great and awesome. Let's begin. Good day, everybody. This is Double Gameplay Videos, and today we're going to be starting Slide 2, The Band of Thieves. Yes, we do want to upload our, what the heck? Yeah, sure. Let's turn on automatic updates. Why not? Hello, Dyson Cozy Shome. How are you doing? Oh, yes. The big warning sign. It might cause epilepsy and seizures. Hello there, Justin. I am totally amazing. It's my day off, and therefore I had good rest. And hello there, MPhantom10AJ. How are you doing? Yeet, yeet, indeed. Here it is. 2 years after Clockwerk's defeat. We go once again for another job in Cairo, Egypt. Happy belated Thanksgiving. Happy early Thanksgiving. When is Thanksgiving for the US again, anyway? Yes, Sly Cooper, the thief. Okay, let's see. Select button first. Let's see if we have overscan off. We don't have overscan. Normal. Yeah, that's fine. Let's begin. It's on Thursday.
Breaker Alpha Foxtrot, this is the wizard. Do you read me, City Duck?
This is Peking Duck. I hear you, Blizzard.
No, Sly, I'm the wizard, and you're Sitting Duck.
I read you loud and clear, Lizard.
No, I'm... Forget it, you're not taking this seriously.
Yeah, sure. Give me a Switch game suggestion.
I know this is your first time out in the field, but you've gotta loosen up.
I'm gonna go increase the audio for the game. You're gonna get to those clock
parts, I need you on your toes. So in plain talk, what's your status?
Well, I've established myself in the basement, and I'm pretty sure I can rewire the service elevator if you can power
a hat and tie. I've heard of that.
Hang tough, pal. It might take some time, but I'll figure out a way to get up there.
I've heard of it, and I've heard of how good it was. Sure, I might get it. I've seen somebody stream it a little bit. Sure, I'll see if I can get it. So here we are, the Museum of Natural History in Cairo, Egypt. That looks dangerous. We're not gonna step on it. Oh, hey, Justin. Yeah. This is the Sly game you played. Very interesting. Do not touch. Let's destroy it anyway. Well, the steam turbine sure looks dangerous. Hello there, Max Brimble. Where is the... how do you get up there in the Switch? I'm guessing you, like, go up on some weird platform. Oh yeah, there's this little drum that serves as a bounce pad. How nice. Oh no, I fell down. Why? This is fine. Very interesting that they only played Sly Cooper 2. The entire series is very good. And here's Bentley. The brains!
Okay, let me at that security computer.
Doing his hacking thing.
The spotlights are offline. There goes the laser security system. I'm working on the security gate.
Of course, every computer in the game has to have this little blipping sound.
All clear.
Thanks, pal. For your first time out, you did pretty well.
Oh, this operation is far from complete. Now that the lasers and spotlights are offline, Murray should be moving into position for your rendezvous. I'll stay here and provide computer support while you go on ahead.
Go ahead and hammer away the computer, friend. What? That big loud sound didn't alert you to the fact that I'm here. Wow, not too many coins in this, Ah, yes! Here's the first, That's the first, red cross. I'll be quiet. This Bentley just making a fake announcement. Okay, that's a tightrope where it can crawl across. No, there's nothing here. Just some guards. Let me see if they're actually active guards. Hey, making a lot of noise. Nope, they don't notice us. They probably have like headphones on. This is fine.
According to my information, the clockwork parts are being stored up there. Now to get access, you're gonna have to meet up with Murray at the rendezvous point. Unfortunately, the route through the garden is filled with guards.
No problem. I'll just take the long way around.
If memory serves, you need to jump and hit the circle button to run along ropes.
Let's do that. Man, this game is like more than almost 20 years old. And it still looks pretty decent for what it is. You rarely played Slide 2. Oh, that sucks, but that's probably maybe because it's not your thing. That's okay.
Murray must have gotten lost along the way. Try pressing on ahead without him.
Heh, Murray. Lost along the way. I mean, yeah, sure. Murray the Brawn. Man, the title screen looks weird.
Greetings, citizen. I hope you weren't harmed by my meteoropic entrance.
I kept at a safe distance.
Kept at a safe distance,
yes. The Thunderflop knows neither friend nor foe, only destruction.
Yeah, could you maybe channel some of that raw energy into the security gate?
Of course. It is nothing before the Murray.
I actually like his voice in the future games. This one, he sounds kind of nasally and such.
Okay, all clear.
Are you gonna come here with me? You don't look so good, man. Of course, it's a cutscene game.
Another barrier stands before you. Fear not, I shall bend it like the truth.
That made a lot of noise.
Solid work, Murray. You're really in the zone.
My hulking frame is too much for that puny rope. You go ahead and unlock the doors from the inside. I'll be waiting in the hallway to help you carry out the clockwork parts.
Let's do that. Oh, the original Call of Duty trilogy. I oddly played a bit of Call of Duty 2 on the PC. It was not my thing back then, because back then it was like, guns, violent. Oh, thank you.
Clockwork part should be here. This is all wrong. We need to pull the plug on this operation right now.
Oh,
freeze,
it's
Cooper.
Them.
Inspector Fox, as beautiful and unpredictable as ever.
Whereas you crooks are so predictable. You always return to the scene of the crime.
Crime? I haven't stolen anything. Yet.
Really? Then who broke in last night and made off with all the clockwork parts? You've got the motive.
Someone already stole the parts?
Don't play dumb with me. It might not have been him, Calmita. The method of entry and guard casualties all point to this being a claw gang job.
A claw gang?
Constable Neela, I allowed you to sit in on this stakeout as a favor to the Contessa. I really don't need any help. I think you might. Look at the facts. Facts? Sly Cooper is right here. I caught him red-handed. I'm just saying that there are other criminals in the world other than... Sly Cooper! After him!
Always obsessed.
Can't run forever!
Okay, let's run. Oh wow, her shots are a lot faster in this game.
Wait up, boy!
Take a leg, Murray. It's time to go.
Stop, thief!
This wasn't part of the plan!
Yeah, well, this is where things get fun.
Oh yes, this is where things do indeed get fun. She still has a crap aim, but the shots move a lot faster now.
You guys go warm up the van. I'll keep Carmelita busy.
You're all going to jail.
Pick me up at the rendezvous.
Through the big glass window. Those cop cars are so tiny, they look actually cute. She sure can jump! Holy cavoli! I've never played the big red one. Wow, this game is loud. All of a sudden.
Come back here, Ringtail!
There's a Cooper van! And away we go!
I'll find you, Cooper!
Fiery Fox trophy.
Carmelita's just as angry as ever. She's really quite lovely when she's angry. And that Constable Neela, was a reference to the Claw Gang just a slip of the tongue, or an intentional clue? Either way, it's her only lead on the missing clockwork parts. Clockwork. He was consumed with jealousy for the Cooper clan's thieving reputation. Is it inappropriate to refer to him as a monster? No, not at all. What kind of person stays alive for hundreds of years with the express intention of wiping out a rival's family line? Imagine the hatred fueling that first decision to replace his mortal body with soulless machinery. Ultimately, it did the trick. Clockwork lived on. He caught up with my parents, and I wound up in an orphanage. It's there that I met my pals, Bentley, the brains of our outfit, and Murray, the brawn. They turned out to be all the family I needed. 2 years ago, I thought I'd finished it. How naive to think I could so easily put an end to that kind of hatred. And now he's back. In pieces, sure, but the threat is real. Does the Claw Gang even realize what they've stolen? I don't know what's in my future, but I won't let it be a repeat of my past.
There it is, the title screen. Hello there, Seawolves. How are you doing? Whoa, interesting title screen. Yeah, let's continue. Let's go save the game. Okay, let's see. We're gonna go to episode 1 first, of course. The Black Chateau. Let's go start it.
I had to call in a few favors to get the goods on the Claw Gang's local operator. Dimitri, a sort of underworld celebrity, equally at home in high-class art circles and shady back-alley crimes. He was once a passionate young art student who worked hard to develop his own visionary style.
Visionary style.
Unfortunately, the art world wasn't quite ready for his kinetic aesthetic. So he gave them what they wanted, and started forging old masterpieces. It was a way of punishing those with bad taste.
He went crazy!
Dimitri now runs a nightclub on the west side. The thumping music, colorful light shows, and a hint of danger lure in chic young patrons from far and wide. And it's here, hidden somewhere, where we'll find the clockwork tail feathers. What Dimitri plans to do with the clockwork part is beyond me. But those plans end tonight.
I love the intros! The Black Chateau. Oh man, I remember the first time I played this game. Hello there, new Jew! You're just in time for the first episode. You missed the intro. I'm not sure if the stream is running at 60 frames per second. I hope so. Because for some reason, it's just showing, the encoder's showing like, it's looking like 30 over here. Oh well, we'll see. I'll fix that later. Hello there, Solid Snake. Haven't seen you in a while. Oh yeah, you can actually, change characters in this, in this version. I'm gonna go play a Sly first. Hello, Nuju and Solid Snake. Welcome.
I tell you, Bentley, it's gonna be a real pleasure robbing this nightclub.
I share in your enthusiasm, but before we hit the inside, we'll need to do a little reconnaissance work.
What do you have in mind?
I've installed this special antenna on the safe house to help with our first job. Hacking into Dimitri's satellite array. The coordinates for the job start beacon have been uploaded to your binocular. Make your way to this position, and I'll give you a full briefing on our objective.
I'm on my way.
Oh, that's wonderful, Slender Hunter. Yeah, Solid Snake. I do still know your first name.
If you click the L3 button, you know, press the left analog stick, I'll beam some virtual markers into your thief mask. They'll help you find your way around. If no markers are in view, use the right analog stick to move the camera and look around for them. Remember, the view is always better from the rooftops.
Oh yes, it is. Anyway, I'm not sure if I want to hunt down the bottles first. But thankfully, in this version, they make a very subtle ticking sound. Let's actually do the first job first. Actually, you know what? Let's adjust the audio. That music is a little too loud. Music, 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 music. Yeah, there we go. Let's knock it down a few notches. FX can stay at max. Yeah, that's much better. I've never been actually to France before, or Paris.
I need you to hack into Dimitri's communication array so that we'll have access to his database.
How am I supposed to do that?
To start, you'll need to get to the top of that tower. Then reposition the satellite dish to point at my safe house antenna. If you want to climb on stuff, jump and hit the circle button to grab hold. Try climbing up that pipe.
Right. Jump and press the circle button to climb pipes. I'm on it.
Ah, wonderful, wonderful early game experience. Always, always a tutorial. Ha! I'll just get up here where you can't get me.
I've projected holographic markers near interactive objects like the satellite dish. When you're near these markers, press the circle button to use the object.
Okay.
Great. The first one's in position. I've uploaded the next waypoint into your thief mask imager. Remember, click the L3 button to locate your next objective.
For countries that I've visited, I've only been to my birth country, which, birth country is where I grew up, to London, United Kingdom, Canada, of course, because that's where I live, and the United States. Still got more exploring to do, if you ask me. Ooh, Mexico sounds like a nice place. I've never been there. Yes. Oh wow, he can actually do a little slapback. I forgot the enemies in this game can actually be a lot more dangerous than the first one. Okay, where is he? I also do know that I can do this. I remember doing this in the Vita version. Picking the pocket for some points. Hey, we got a silver watch! And he's down. Oh, we get company. Let's get out of here. Okay, so where are these satellites? Whoa, we can jump! Whee! It fell off. Okay, so where is this next satellite? There it is. Triangle square to stealth takedown. I think that's an unlockable move though. We'll see.
If you leave this area, you'll abandon your current job.
Let's see, let's try that. Give me your thing. And we got a bronze comb. Why do you have a bronze comb? Oh yeah, triangle square stealth takedown. I thought you have to like unlock that. Let's go this way. My advice is explore while you can, because you can get caught up with life.
By pressing the L3 button to find the last dish waypoint. Remember, the view is always better from a rooftop.
Oh yeah, that for sure.
Why, you can hold down the R1 button while walking to break into a fast run, but be careful, as this is sure to be loud enough to alert any guards in the vicinity.
Oh, poor car. We're gonna ruin somebody's day. Nope, nothing over there. You can't actually destroy that. Okay, I think the satellite's right here. There it is. I keep hearing the little thinking bottle. There it is. Really nice that they made them have a sound. Oh yeah. Everybody knows that data is like ones and zeros.
Nice work, Sly. I'm downloading from Dimitri's mainframe as we speak.
All in a night's work. So, where do we go from here?
Your next job is to break into the nightclub and take some reconnaissance photos of the clockwork tail feathers. Get inside, you'll have to sneak through an old wine cellar beneath town.
Okay. I'll head out for the cellar.
Excellent. I kind of want to stay around and look for the clue bottles. I'm not sure if that will like unlock something new. I can hear one to the right. There it is. Ooh, Grand Canyon. I want to see that eventually. I kind of wish I could travel with friends though. Most of my friends, they either don't really care about traveling or are too broke to travel. Yeah, me and Dev are trying to get to United Kingdom or somewhere in Europe, I think, for next year. But Dev's always broke. sorry, Dev, if you're there. We'll definitely pull it off, that's for sure. Anyway, how many bottles do we need? We just need like 19 more bottles. And how nice, they're clustered around each other. I gotta get you. I think coins are not useless this time around, and you can actually buy stuff with them. Oh wow! That sucks! Having your irreplaceable photos deleted. Okay, let's grab this. Gotta find them all! Yes, I do have to find them all. Okay, that's enough bottle finding for now. Let's go to the next job. Which is right here, in the cellar.
Good to see you, little buddy. I guess the way through the wine cellar is guarded by those rats. Bentley thought you might like some help clearing them out.
Sounds like fun. You and me, back to back?
Totally. Outnumbered, fighting impossible odds. It's perfect.
All right, pal.
It's perfect. Oh, I can't use Murray. I do remember playing as Murray, and his moves are awesome. Well, here we go. Whoa! Okay, they have a wake-up attack. Wow, Murray is so fast! Hello there, Dev. How you doing?
There you go. To get over this thing, you'll have to double jump. Hit the X button to jump. Then, while in the air, press it again to get some extra air time.
Oh, he has double jump. Right off the start.
I'm used to it. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, partner.
Okay. Now, let's go. Let's go get all the coins. I think those treasures that we steal from pockets can also be sold. Yeah, I think can sold by Bentley, if I remember that correctly. But anyway, let's go up and over this little gate and watch out for the lasers. Yeah, it's been a while, Dev.
Sly, in order to get past these lasers, you need to crawl under that table. To do that, get near the table and press the circle button.
Couple thousand dollar security system defeated by table.
Flashlight guards are too tough to fight head on. Crawl under the tables to sneak around him.
Okay, sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Let's see if we can pick his pocket. Nope, 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 nope. He doesn't have anything in his pocket. He's a broke guard. Yeah, they don't have anything in their wallets. Let's just wait for him to scroll a flashlight the other way. This guy has like tunnel vision or something. Go, 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 go.
This air vent leads into Dimitri's nightclub. Hit the circle button to crawl inside.
Gotta have that really, really wide, gigantic air vent.
Out that guard. Sneak up behind him and press the triangle button to knock him into the air. Then the square button to slam and finish him off.
Oh yeah, there's a stealth slam.
Then the square button.
Miss. Take that.
Move only works on guards who haven't seen you. Wait until this guy turns his back, and then let him have it.
Thanks, Bentley. I'll stand right here, super steadily. Yeah, it's all good, Dev. Work always keeps us busy. Take that. Let's go grab the coins.
fight with those rats, the sneak attack won't work. It's purely a stealth move.
Oh wow, this... Oh crap, I'm gonna... Ah, I got spotted. I should have observed how they're moving first. Oh yeah. The meteor strike. Yes. By the way, that eBay controller can't come fast enough. I bought a new inbox controller like a while back. Still hasn't shown up yet because it's from like United Kingdom or something. Okay. Sly Cooper here, not really good at head-on fighting. Ooh! Yeah, thank you. Thankfully, this game is really generous on health if you actually need it. Money. Okay, nothing over here.
Aha! Another air vent! Judging by the angle, it should lead to the printing press room.
I think the sneak attack, it does create a lot of noise. Unless you unlock the upgrade.
But the heart of Dimitri's operation! Head for those windows and take some reconnaissance photos. Tap the R3 button, you know, click the right analog stick to bring up your binoculcom. It's already...
Hold on for a moment. Controls, please. Options. Invert binoculcom controls on. That should do it.
Outfitted with a spy cam. Use the right analog stick to zoom
That's so
in
much
and out
better.
On photo targets. Tap the R1 button to take a picture when you've got a good shot.
Let's go take a nice little picture of Dimitri.
That's our target, Dimitri, professional lounge lizard and international forger.
Oh, I hope you really do get that fantastic job. That sounds amazing. Money printer? Looks like he's using the tail feathers to print money. Counterfeiting.
Ingenious. Dimitri's using the clockwork tail feathers as printing plates. Given their rare alloy, they'll never wear out. Unlimited forged money.
Okay, and then finally the generator. Attention! Please do not blow up the generator. The management.
That generator seems to be powering the security systems down here.
I hope you get that job, Justin.
Head back to the safe house and we'll cook up a plan of attack.
Isn't the air those air vents comically huge?
The recon photos are a grim reminder of what the modern thief is up against. Spotlights, stepped up patrols. The sum of it all renders a direct assault impossible. To solve this puzzle, I'm going to need some more intelligence. First, replace this bugged painting with one Dimitri has in his office. Once in place, we should be able to listen in on his communications. Second, if you see the boss, tail him. We might learn something from studying his movements. Once we've got a proper understanding of the operation, those clockwork tail feathers are as good as ours.
Oh, wow. Sure, let's do that. Sell loot and buy gadgets. Yeah, sure, let's try that. Trigger bomb, fist of flames, and smoke bomb. You don't have enough coins. Yeah, let's go sell the loot. Yes. Yeah, I do love his slideshow. His chalk talks is what he calls them.
You can bring up your binoculcom by pressing the R3 button. You know the right analog stick then adjust the camera. Click it to look for your binoculars. They'll be useful for finding the new job starts I've placed around town. Plus, they'll let you read the job titles.
Okay, let's be all sneaky. Okay, that made a lot of noise. Ooh, let's get out of here. And California is not a bad place to be, if I heard correctly. It's just that it's burning all the time. That's what I've heard about California. It's nice and pleasant and burns all the time. No offense, I hope. Where is the... Okay, we don't have any more bottles this area. Let's get your money. What the? What's the hitbox on that guy? That cane was just going through his face or his back.
I managed to outfit this forged painting with a bug. I need you to sneak into Dimitri's office and swap it with the original.
Nice. So we'll be able to listen in on his conversations.
Yes, I thought things might go more smoothly with an ear on the inside. Just be careful with the fine art. Take any damage and the painting's ruined.
Wait, so we're gonna be replacing Dimitri's painting with a painting of Sly. Okay. Well, what could possibly go wrong with that? Aside from Dimitri recognizing why the heck he has a raccoon painting. Okay, looks like the next waypoint is that way. Oh, that's good, Justin. Yeah, Texas is very hot and humid and toasty. I enjoyed being there, but I was pretty sure the heat was gonna get to me eventually. Thankfully, I was just visiting. Yeah, let's not question cartoon logic, you're right. Let's go this way. There's a bottle that way. I'm gonna get that. Oh, come on. Did not nail the double jump properly. Now, how do I get you? Ooh, I have to do this. Yes, let's be all sneaky. I don't even remember what you get for getting all 30 bottles in this game. I know in the previous game you get special moves for the bottles, but this one, not sure. Where is that waypoint? There it is. Let's go sneak across this bar. Ooh, I do remember the music being awesome.
The schematic indicates that door is locked from the inside.
That's alright. I never was one for the direct approach.
Well, because the indirect approach is way up there through that air vent.
Oh, gotta love early 2000 nightclub music. Okay, so how do I get up there? I have to probably get across the lasers. Oh yeah, the stealth takedown does make noise. Oh, whoa! I got hit. Okay. Let's stay in the high ground. Okay, so... let's be sneaky. It can't be that easy, right? I can't just jump from here to that air vent. Nope, I have to go to the other side. somehow get up to the roofline and use that little sneaky part right there. Oh, laser! Oh, I thought I was standing on the table. Mwah. This is fine. Okay, we have to go through the laser field. And that made some noise. Let's get out of here. Ooh, I've never been to Arizona. Is that where they make that iced tea? Let's go sneaky. Yeah, I got burned by the laser. It is not fine. Okay, so we're replacing a picture of the screen with a picture of Sly. That's fine.
Sly, the bug's in position. If you manage to get the original painting back to me in one piece, I could sell it through my internet connections and make us a ton of coins.
Excellent. If you manage to get the original painting back to me in one piece, I can sell it for... Yeah, okay. This is telling we should not take any damage as an optional objective. Let's stick with the high route, the high and stealthy route. Oh yeah, okay. We're gonna come back to the vault after we get all the bottles. Okay, still got the painting.
By the flashlight guards. If you get caught, you can run away by holding down the R1 button.
What is that glowing thing? It is glowing and it's shiny and I want it. Oh, I forgot to pickpocket him one more time for the actual treasure. Aww. That's fine. Okay, let's actually go back to the safe house before we get hit. That should be just right there. Oh, that's this is like this painting. Okay. Let's go sell the thing. Oh, wow, 232. Yes. Smoke bomb. Yeah, sure. Fist of Flame, I remember this being absolutely awesome. Let's hold up to our money for now. Okay, so where to next? And right into the flashlight. Nice. Run! Oof! They do a lot of damage, do they? Okay, so let me just sweep for bottles before we move on. Mainly because the vault is there. The vault is there. We spotted where the vault is, and Whatever's in there might be very useful. I can hear a bottle. To my left, to my center, there it is. Give me your money. Okay, we still need Denver bottles. This gotta be here somewhere. Okay, I hear one to my right. Okay, now it's to my left, so it's above this roof line. What the heck? Why are you not getting that shiny blue pipe right here? There we go. Good Sly. Good raccoon. Okay, it's supposed to be somewhere here, but it's gone weaker, so it might be down below. There it is. Okay, I'll hide here. I'm gonna go steal that guy's stuff. Look at the comically huge gun he's holding. Crap! That other guy's flashlight almost got me. Nothing. Give me those coins. And we got ourselves a gold watch. Quickly sneak away. Okay, so we'll just make another quick sweep across the this way, because that's the only place you haven't checked yet for any bottles. Yeah, first good Spyro, now it's a good Sly. Because some characters, some video game characters, can be uncooperative with your controls. Ooh. And we got a silver comb. How nice, this guy combs himself with silver. Nope! I thought you can actually spare a jump under that spike. How do you get up and over? That's probably just for endgame, because there's a grappling hook car over there. Let's check somewhere else. Oh no! Sly was made by Sucker Punch, not Insomniac. Insomniac made Ratchet and Clank, if that's anything. Gold comb! He combed himself with gold. Okay, here, bottle. Upper right. There it is. For an old game, the audio positioning is very good. I can easily track stuff with headphones. Do I really want to go through all of Ratchet and Clank? me and my unrealistically long to playlist. Okay, so that's okay, Luju. I mean, I've played through Ratchet and Clank Future, 1-3, and then into the Nexus, which is the ending for the PS3 series. I also played All for One, though that would have been best with more people. Okay, bottles. Surely those bottles can be here somewhere. There's another one of those treasure things. Yeah, there's one. Oh, hey, this is where the fancy mansion is. And I got spotted. Woo-woo. I'll just hide here. Okay, I don't know how he got away from that, but okay. Up Your Arsenal, I've never played that. I've only played the PS3 Future Subsaga, plus Into the Nexus, and I think I also played the first remaster, the first game's remaster on Vita. Then that was the point I started to dislike my Vita, because the screen was too tiny for that kind of game. Hey, bottles! We love bottles. I love bottles. Secret Agent Clank! Yes, I played that! Oh no, the PS4 one is not a remaster, it's a remake. It's a full-on remake of the first game based on the Ratchet & Clank movie. Which I also have not watched, but I heard it sucked. You'd rather play the movie. Play the game, not watch the movie. I keep mixing up my words here. Let's be sneaky. That made a lot of noise. Okay, I don't hear any bottles this way.
You can get this piece of fine art back to the safe house in one piece. We could sell it on ThiefNet for a ton of coins.
Oh yes, everybody loves a ton of coins. How's that movie? I heard it's like one giant game cutscene. Wait, you can go up here? I got some important thing on my back. Okay, let's wait for things to cool off. Oh wow, he followed me. Okay, everything's quiet. Oh, fine, sure, let's watch that then. Let's watch Ratchet & Clank, the movie, based on a game that was also based on a movie, which was also based on a game. Yeah, I think I said that properly. Okay, let's go to sell this thing. I can't really find those last three bottles. Oh, I almost went into the safe house when I heard a thinking bottle. Heard a thinking bottle to my left. There it is. Another one to my left. No! Why?
I just intercepted an email from Dimitri.
I threw away the fine art.
Ring the boat's bell when the coast is clear.
Is clear for what?
That I'm uncertain. Ring the bell and follow him without being seen. Then maybe we'll find out what he's hiding.
Aw, man! Yeah, I threw away the friggin' fine art. That makes me sad. Okay, well, let's do this job now. Since we accidentally triggered it. Dimitri, nightclub owner. That's friggin' annoying. Always fashionable and flashy.
Oh, stand tall, you funky. Who's got the juice? Smooth. Did the kinetic aesthetic. Make art, breathe art, feel art, be art. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Make art! Be art! Got to keep it smooth! Smooth! Keep it smooth!
Whoa. Okay, let's go up the high route.
Funky. Dip the kinetic. Kinetic aesthetic. Make art. Breathe art. Feel art. Be art. Yay, yay, yay.
What is he saying even?
Be art. Time to keep it smooth. Keep it smooth, baby. Walk tall. Stand tall. Feel funky. Juice. Who's got the juice?
I'll just stay here. Yeah! Early 2000s nightclub music, always awesome. Okay, he's going that way. Darn it! Okay, there we go. Ten out of ten, perfect sneak. Oh, now he's going down that route. He forgot the last digit.
He had no idea you were watching while he typed in that secret code. Looks like that door leads to the nightclub's aqua pump. This might be useful for the heist.
Excellent. Now I'm gonna go try and reclaim that piece of fine art that fell out of my back when I accidentally started that mission. It's right here. Yeah. He was saved by the cutscene. That was close, yes. Too close for my taste. Pray the bottle will be here somewhere. That's her Murray. Waiting for the bottle. Okay. I thought I was gonna fall when I clipped on this little pillar. Give me those coins. Okay, where's the safe house anyway? There it is. I gotta place this vase there. Or this cup, rather. Let's go sell the, all that stuff. And I'm gonna go buy the smoke bomb, because, that is very useful. And also Fists of Flame, because why not? Okay, I still am missing a single bottle though. He is flaming. You gotta listen real careful. Yeah, it's always the last bottle. Surely can't be there. Using my ears really carefully. Man, they can't make any games like these anymore. Everything has to be either always online or something. Now, what am I saying? I just don't look hard enough. Surely this bottle can't be that well hidden. Nope, no bottle here. Ooh, that was close. Okay, I could hear it. Okay, it's around this direction. There it is! Oh, come on, I missed it? How? Eh, microtransactions. Why, man? I remember the first microtransaction game that I saw. That was Angry Birds for the original iPhone. The original Angry Birds, they added...
Well, I should be able to crack the code to the vault! Head inside and let's see what they're hiding in that thing!
Thanks, Bentley. Anyway, as I was saying, the first microtransaction game I saw was Angry Birds, the original one where they added the Mighty Eagle. I was like, what? Who would buy this? Why will you buy just to win a game? If you need to pay to win a game, maybe you should be playing a different game. I was like, then turns out apparently. A lot of people will actually rather do that. That's sad. Not just Angry Birds, original Angry Birds for the original iPhone. Okay, the entrance to the vault is this way. I think it was this way? Oh man, it's all the way there. Haha, who needs stealth when you can just run an express? You're not gonna follow me through the deadly lasers, man. Speedrun strats! The only Angry Birds game that I actually played through of decent length was Angry Birds Star Wars. It was free and I was stuck in my bed absolutely sick as a dog. Here's the vault.
There's some higher level math, but I believe the code to Dimitri's vault is 231.
231. What the heck? Knockout dive!
You've gotten the knockout dive move!
They don't even show how to use it. I assume it's because... I assume you use that to... use the meteor dive. Let's see. Yeah, that's instant stun. No coins, show the maintenance needs. It's kind of strange that they don't give you the controls or the descriptions for it, because I'm not sure if I'm actually doing it right. I'm using the shoulder buttons right now, doesn't show anything. Maybe select. There it is. Ah! Press L1, L2, or R2 to assign this gadget to a button. Press triangle to exit. Okay. Okay, in the Vita version, you have to like, you can only assign to the left trigger, so you can only have like one gadget active at a time. Yeah, there it is. There it is. I'm gonna assign that to the L2 button. What a really quiet smoke bomb. Let's get out. Oh, goody! Firefox has a memory leak. Let me just switch out the thing. Adjust Task Manager to get rid of the process that's been leaking. could tell because there it is. I could tell because my thing starts glitching. Okay, while Firefox is starting up, let's go get that other bottle. Okay, Chad is back. I think. Okay, everything seems to be working fine again. Angry Birds Space? Ooh! I've seen Angry Birds Space, never actually played it, but I remember seeing gameplay of it, and I was like, that's interesting, they added little planets for your bird to like go through. The worst microtransaction I've ever bought was Starbits from Big Sky Infinity. Pretty good game, but they allow you to buy Starbits so you can level up faster. Worst mistake of my life, probably dumped 20 bucks into that game. On top of the purchase price, mind you. And kinda regret it because I wished I just played longer and longer instead of finishing the game so fast. Okay. Let's go back to the safe house and switch to Murray! Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Let's see. Flaming fists. Yes, please. Okay. It looks like it only lasts for a few seconds. Apex coins for Apex Legends. Oh yikes. Buying skins and such. Oh yeah, right, you can't actually do that as Murray. Into the water he goes. Okay, let's go, Murray. Tiny Rails is good. Never got interested in
I need you to make your way back to the aqua pump room and sabotage it.
Jeez, I don't know. How am I supposed to get past these lasers?
You should be able to break that power box by throwing something at it. Press the circle button to use your stomp move near the ice machine to pick up a block of ice. Then press the square button to throw the block at the power box.
That's pathetic.
The circle button to pick stuff up, and the square button to throw.
Play like 5 seconds. Please pay us some ads. Please pay us some microtransactions. Sure.
You're strong, Murray. Try picking up other stuff in the room.
Oh, oops, I destroyed the other stuff in the room. Can we, like, throw chairs? Or how about boxes?
Enemies that are knocked out can be picked up with your stomp move. Throw something at that guard, then jump up there and pick him up with the circle button.
And you, sir, are going to the fire. I said, you are going to the fire. Ah! What the heck? Okay, I was the one who took damage instead, which is strange. Oh, really? Good that I didn't go get into those Battle Royale games, though. I never liked Battle Royale. I mean, I enjoyed Fortnite the first time I tried it. Oh, come on. The first time I tried it with friends. But subsequent, it was kind of boring. Oh, by the way!
Rats into that open water main and plug up those pipes!
By the way, do you guys want to watch Battle Royale? It's a Japanese movie where all these Battle Royale games got inspired by. There's danger zones, they're all on an island, and they're killing each other, last person standing wins. very good movie. One of my favorites. How many people we have to shove into this water main? Oh, oops. What the heck? This guy just backflipped and... There it is, it exploded!
That did it, Murray! When the aqua pump out of commission, they'll be forced to route water through the old pipe tower. Those fools! They're playing right into our hands!
Murray! I love his signature, backwards R. After that, the Hunger Games is
okay,
next.
Okay, fellas, nice. I've constructed a plan to get at the clockwork tail feathers. But we'll need to pull off a few more jobs to set
yes, Dev,
things
it's
up
my PS3.
For the heights. First, Sly will have to pick a few pockets in the theater so that we'll have access to the spotlight control center. Once that's accomplished, we'll be able to turn off all the security around the printing press. We'll need your muscle, Murray, to take out all the exterior alarm horns. We don't want anything to alert the guards while we pull off the big job. And finally, we'll need to get into the discotheque to drop this mirror ball. Trust me, it's all part of the plan.
You didn't tell us what the point of that is. Yes, Dev, it is not my PS4. This is in fact my PS3. My barely alive, almost dead PS3. Let's go play a Sly first. Theater pickpocketing. Yeah, let's do that. There's also a job for Murray, but we'll do that later. Hello, Nielsen Grady. I'm doing amazing. Speed run strats, literally. Speed run against the from the guards. Happy Monday! Happy for me because it's my day off. Oh shoot, that made sound. What's this grappling hook track here for? Probably for something. Get the coins. Yes, possible movie night tonight. I personally seriously want to watch Ghost Shark because I swear that movie's cursed. Oh, what happened? What's happening, Justin? What's up the news? Wait, where's the... Oh, I overshot it. Ooh, the guard responded. Now he has money. A watch, rather. Why is it not on your wrist, man? Oh, there's the job place. Oh! What happened to Nevada? What's special at Nevada? Why are they all moving there? Is it because it's the least likely place to catch fire? Ah, one of those handheld emulators. Awesome. Awesome, Nelson Queenie.
Okay, Sly. There's the power boxes which route to the printing press area. To take care of them, I'll need you to put a splice clip in those spotlights.
Sorry, Bentley. Those fans are spinning way
Fortnite.
Too fast to walk
Yuck.
On.
They can be slowed down from this control panel, but you'll have to do a lot of pickpocketing to get at it. The guards are carrying special fragile keys that will be destroyed if you attack. Make sure you pickpocket their keys before you take those thugs out. The pickpocket guards, sneak up behind them and press the circle button.
Oh man, California. Everything's expensive everywhere. Here I am trying to buy myself a house or a place to stay, but... yeah. Can't get it. Can't get one yet, rather. Ooh, that made noise. Nobody cares, interesting. Why will I livestream Fortnite? Yuck. Thanks for the suggestion though, it's just not my thing. Sorry. I want,
check one, check two. Sorry.
I want to have fun with Fortnite. Go extreme all over his face. Take that. Now where's the other three? I gotta hear something. Where's Nevada anyway? Is it within California or is it outside of it? I don't know my US geography. Because I don't live there. This guy's just watching static. Fan control key. Oh man, the Google Stadia. I'm pretty sure it's gonna work fine right here, but I don't like cloud gaming and Stadia requires like a monthly subscription, which I can't justify yet. Okay, how many keys do I have? Oh, four. I need two more. It's next to... I can't see! Got to love old games where the camera gets caught in the geometry. Whoa, where am I going? Give me that key. If Stadia Base ever comes out and it is free, and I could justify the price for the hardware, I might give it a spin. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be amazing in my internet connection, like literally 1,000 download and upload. But yeah, it's not gonna be my main console, not by a long shot. I'd rather buy the PlayStation 5 or whatever they'll name it. That's awesome, Justin. Hope that works out. Works out, yes. And that's all the fan control keys.
Now head for the control panel to slow down the fans.
What's down here though? Oh, it's just the place I came in from. Okay, let's go this way. I also want to buy a slightly faster gaming PC that's not too expensive. Mainly because of a single game. Kill me. Buying an entire PC for a single game. I'm not sure though if that's gonna be in the budget.
Looks like the fans have stopped. Use them to get on top of the main chandelier and insert that splice clip.
Let's insert the splice clip. What do you mean slowed down? They stopped completely. It might be $500, but either way, that's a cheap price for a fantastic console. Wait, what the heck is he, what are you doing?
That should do it. No more security in the printing press room.
They used a machine gun for a stealthy mission. Okay. Okay, I have to get out of here. I'm not sure, Solid Snake. They have not said anything about Sly Cooper. I really do hope they make another Sly Cooper game, though, because the Sly Cooper 4 was a cliffhanger.
All the guards around the nightclub. Try to find guys carrying shiny loot in their back pockets. We can pawn the good stuff for a lot of coins back here at the safe house.
Let's see. Omnimusha. Omnimusha, isn't that the one Sucker Punch is working on now? Crash Bandicoot PS5. That would be interesting. Or next Spyro for 2021. Though I'm not sure how we can stream that on YouTube anymore, because apparently we have to be kid-friendly now. I'm not sure about this COPPA thing. It's probably gonna be... The FTC doesn't have that big of a budget. They're probably just gonna go after the egregious violators, not the small fry like us. Okay. I forgot that when you actually install the bug on the big guy's office, you can get their conversations in the safe house. Okay, so what other mission do we have for Sly? Thank you, Nelson Queenie. Don't panic yet, though, because we still don't know how far it is gonna be. It might be just targeting the big egregious violators. They're gonna leave the small fry alone.
Constable Neela, another policewoman hot on my tail.
Please, I led you here.
So that Claw Gang slip was a clue. Why are you helping me out?
I'm not as black and white as Carmelita. I know what a menace those clockwork parts are, and I don't want the likes of the Claw Gang putting them to use.
So what? It takes a thief to catch a thief?
Something like that. But if I'm going to trust you in this case, I need to know that you can keep up. Literally.
Literally?
Fall behind.
Why? Hold down the R1
button. Oh man, this mission.
You need to keep up with Constable Neela.
I'm pretty sure I can keep up with you. Of course, you just have to randomly whip that TV antenna. Remember those TV antennas before cable and internet streaming took over television? Of course I can keep up with you, I'm right up your face. I do remember having trouble with this mission, though. Where to next? This is comical. Uh-oh. Okay, awesome. James Bond 2020. I hope it's not Daniel Craig. Seriously though, Daniel Craig's last movie, I think it was Spectre? What was the last James Bond movie? The last James Bond movie was a picture-perfect ending. Let's not ruin it. Please do not ruin it. Whoa, where are we going?
Done, Sly. We should work well together.
Glad you approve.
Now, legally, I can't enter Dimitri's nightclub without a warrant. But I happen to have obtained a key to his back door, which a person like yourself can use however he pleases.
Oh, we are absolutely going to work well together.
I love how Sly says that.
That job inside the disco will require my demolition skills. Head on back to the safe house.
Okay, well, that's all the missions available for Sly.
By the time you arrive.
Okay, you know what? This stream's been going on for an hour and a half, and we've had some pretty good conversation, but unfortunately, it's time for me to start cooking dinner, otherwise people will stare at me very hungrily. Apparently, I'm the only person that can cook in this house. Anyway, I'll be on the Discord soon enough, and I'll be talking to you guys later. Movie night might be tonight. I'm really, really not sure because people's schedules are in flux, and we'll talk this as we go. I'll see you guys tonight and have a wonderful day, but definitely more Sly Cooper 2 tomorrow. Goodbye, everybody. Bye. Bye, Solid Snake. Bye, Luigi. Bye, Destiny. Bye, Nelson. Quiddy. Everybody else. Bye.